How does the UN address the war in Ukraine? The UN General Assembly recently convened to discuss a resolution condemning the war in Ukraine. Their goal is to promote peace and stability in the region. By passing a resolution, the UN aims to send a strong message against warfare and its consequences. This move is vital, not just for Ukraine, but for the broader international community, reaffirming the global commitment to peace and diplomacy.